Find an equation of the line having a slope of 3 and point negative 1, 5. To be able to solve this problem, we will need the point-slope formula, or also called the point-slope form of an equation. This is y minus y1 equals m x minus x1, where m is the slope, which equals 3, and we can label the point negative 1, 5 as x1 and y1. Now let's plug in those values into our point slope form of the equation. So y minus y1, in this case 5, is equal to m, which is 3, x minus x1, which is negative 1, within parentheses. Now on the next step, we should try to simplify it, as this is already an equation of a line, but it doesn't look really pretty. We need to get rid of parentheses and should possibly solve it in the y-intercept form, which is y equals mx plus b. So we're basically just solving for y to make it look pretty. So right over here, let's combine those two signs, which gives us a positive. Then let's distribute the 3, which gives us y minus 5 equals 3x plus 3. Now let's add 5 to both sides. This leaves us with y equals 3x plus 8. So we found our equation of the line that has a slope of 3 and goes through the point negative 1, 5.